मूविंग ऑन, चलिए नजर डालते हैं पिछले हफ्ते रिलीज हुई फिल्मों के नेट कलेक्शन फिगर्स पर। लीडिंग द पैक इज रमैया बस्तावैया विद एन ओपनिंग ऑफ 55%। This Prabhu Deva directorial collected around 3.42 crores on its day one. Sweet love story and Shruti Girish ki cute chemistry ke chalte, is film ka business badha aur Saturday ko Ramaiya Bastavaiya ne 4.20 crore rupees aur Sunday ko 5.42 crore rupees ka net collection darj kiya. It may not be a 100 crore grossing film in Prabhu Deva's Bollywood career, par critics ke fair reviews aur audience ke positive response ke chalte, is film ne apne pehle hafte mein kareeb 24 crore rupees ka net collection darj kiya hai. D-Day. With a slow start at the box office, D-Day ne Friday ko 2.40 crore rupees ka net collection darj kiya. Par critics ke positive response ke chalte, is film ko weekend mein fayda hua aur Saturday ko isne 2.88 crore rupees aur Sunday ko 3.69 crore rupees ka net collection darj kiya.
Kyunki ye ek family entertainer na hokar ek intense action film hai, D-Day ne apne pehle hafte mein kareeb 15 crore rupees ka net collection darj kiya.